reason is by your economic power. And we have gone through a series of times. We've heard about black power. We've heard about white power. We've heard about green power. But I don't need black power that will break in my house and steal my cover television. I don't need white power that causes racism all over this land. I don't even need green power that's going to turn me away from God. But what I need is the power of the Holy Ghost. Church folks and lose your anointing. You can go to your job and argue with unsaved folks and lose your anointing. You can go home to an unsaved spouse and sometimes a saved spouse. If you don't watch yourself, you'll lose your anointing. But you better guard the anointing that God gave to you. Hallelujah. And I've made a commitment. Decided within myself, I'll take the licking, but I'm gonna keep on ticking. I made up my mind that live or die, sink or swim. Hallelujah.